You're watching Tiger TV. This is a Homecoming 2012 live update.
Hello, Jacksonians. I'm Kenetra Thompson with Tiger TV, and we're sitting here with Mr. Reuben Studdard, the voice himself, at the voice of JSU. So, Mr. Studdard, tell us exactly what you're looking for tonight. What sound are you hearing? The voice. What voice?
I just want to hear the best, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's always important, you know. Hopefully, you know, these young people have come prepared to, you know, give the 100%. That's pretty much it.
And any professional advice that you can give?
Just go hard every time. Like, you know, there's never really a second chance, you know. Have to leave it all on the court. So
tell us a little bit about some upcoming projects that you have.
Just finished my first Christmas album. Actually last Thursday. So working on that. I'm actually doing something benefit my foundation, an album of spirituals. You know, I was a voice major in college, so a lot of people don't know that, you know, I have that kind of repertoire. So I'm actually doing a project, hopefully with my university.
Your
university. Yeah. a project of, you know, Negro spirituals and, you know, something really different. I think, you know,
We actually have The Color Purple coming up October 31st here.
So. That's what's up. You know, it's a lost art, you know what I'm saying? This, a lot of the people that I, you know, used to study, like Paul Robeson and people like that, you know, were very prominent during the Harlem Renaissance and, you know, got their, you know, claim to fame doing that kind of music. So hopefully, you know, it'll be an opportunity to, you know, show young people that you, you know, most definitely have to be versatile. I started singing in church when I was about 4 years old, and a part of what I did, you know, every day, and studied music since I was about seven, and, you know, was a vocal music education major at Alabama A&M University.
Oh, Alabama A&M, we forgive you.
And, yeah, I just, you know, always wanted to be, you know, in music. I never wanted to have any other jobs, and, you know, thankfully God blessed me with the opportunity to do what I love every day, so, yeah.
Okay. Well, versatility is the key, and we have a lot of it here, right here at JSU. I'm Kenetra Thompson, and this is Tiger TV.
Tiger TV, Jacksonians.
Everybody's looking for that something. One thing that makes it all complete. You'll find it in the strangest places. Places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the faces of their children. Some find it in the lover's eyes. Who can deny the joy it brings when you find that special thing? You're flying without wings. Every morning, some in the solitary lives, you'll find it in the words of others. A simple line can make you laugh or cry. Found that special thing. You're flying without wings. Come on, everybody, put your hands together like this. So impossible as they may seem, you've got to fight for every dream. 'Cause who to know which one you let go. Waking up beside you, yeah.
to know that I can say I love you at any given time or place. Oh, it's the little things that only I know. Those are the things that make you mine, oh mine. And it's the flying without wings, 'cause you're my special thing. I'm flying without wings. You're the place my life begins, and you'll be where it ends. I'm flying without wings, and that's the joy you bring. I'm flying without wings.
I'm gonna be the one that's gonna last.
Gonna last.
And be the one.
This has been a Homecoming 2012 live update right here on Tiger TV on Comcast 22.